Hey, you guys, it's been a minute since I did a Kroger haul, so I decided to show you what I picked up this week. There are some really good deals going on at Kroger with a lot of freebies, so I'm going to go through them really quickly. Won't make it too long, but I just want to show you some of the best deals that you can pick up. So the first deal that I did was on the Healthy Choice Greek yogurt, and I got this just because I really like this product. These are on sale for $1.99 this week. We have a dollar off printable that you see there. It makes those 99 cents a package. Next deal I did was on the sorbet, which was a better deal than the Greek yogurt. We have a $3 off of three private selection item. Private selection is like the high-end Kroger brand, I guess. But the sorbet is on sale for $4 for $5 or $1.25 each. When you use that $3 off of three e-coupon on Kroger.com, it makes each one of these pints 25 cents each. And I thought that was a really good price for a sorbet for a pint. So I picked up three of those for 25 cents each. Next deal that I did was on the Quaker Perfect Portions oatmeal. So these are on a special this week, okay, where if you buy four of the Quaker breakfast products, you'll get a free gallon of milk. The Quaker oatmeal is on sale for $1.99 this week. We have 50 cent off coupons that are on coupons.com. Those doubled to a dollar here in Atlanta, which made those 99 cents each. So I paid 99 cents per pack for those, so $4 for four. Then I got a free gallon of milk. So I thought that was a pretty good deal to get four packs of oatmeal and the gallon of milk for $4. Next item that I picked up was a freebie, love the freebies, was the Artisan Pizza Crust, the whole grain variety. This is on sale for $1.25 this week, and we have a $1.50 off printable that just came out today. I'll put a link to that below. I'm sure that will go very quickly, so you want to move on that one. Next freebie that I picked up was the Yopa Greek yogurt with granola on the top. These were on sale for a dollar this week, 10 for 10. We have 50 cent off printables and dollar off printables. I used the 50 cent off ones. They doubled to a dollar here. Made those free. The Palm Wonderful. These are also 10 for 10 this week. I used this 50 cent off coupon. Okay, and I know it says that it won't double, but it will if your Kroger doubles. Made those free as well, so I picked up 10 of those. The Yakisoba, these were on sale 10 for 10 as well. We have this 50 cent off coupon that will double to a dollar and make those free. The Dial hand soap is a really good deal this week. It's on sale 10 for 10 as well. Lots of 10 for 10s. We have a 35 cent off coupon that came out in Sunday's paper that will double to 70 cents and make those 30 cents each. The Lever 2000 bar soap is on sale for $1.47. We have a dollar off printable. I'll put the link to that below. That will make those 47 cents each. Next freebie that I picked up was on the Altoids. These are also on sale 10 for 10, so a dollar each. We have a 50 cent off coupon that just came out on coupons.com that doubles to a dollar and makes those free. The Sunbird. We also have a coupon on coupons.com for 80 cents off of these. It won't need to double because these are just on sale for 79 cents. So that 80 cent off coupon makes those free as well. Couple things that I didn't pick up. If you guys wanted to do the Nesquik, remember, I made a video about this earlier, but just want to remind those who are new to my channel, the smaller packages are 99 cents at Kroger. My store was out, but this 50 cent off coupon will double to a dollar if your store doubles and make the Nesquik free. Excuse me. And then I also forgot to pick up the Oscar Mayer pulled pork. Got this coupon from a Facebook promotion and they just mailed that out. So I was going to pick that up as well. So lots of freebies this week at Kroger that you can go in and pick up. The crust, the pizza crust, the Yopa, Palm, the Yakisoba, the Altoids, the beef, not the beef and broccoli, any Sunbird seasoning is free at Kroger this week. And then just a lot of great deals if you need some other items. So let me know if you have any questions. And as always, I thank you so much for watching. Bye.